Peterson, I'm a former Shatekon shard, and I think I'm in ninth grade now, and I think about Shatekon still every day. Before I went to school every day, my mom used to pull me aside and say, "Show the world the best you." What that means is bring the best of yourself to everything you do. Whatever what you do is really important or really small, give it your best. It means getting your homework done on time. It also means helping out when you can. It can even mean sticking up for someone who is having trouble sticking up for themselves. So if you want to get the best out of your experience at Shatekon, show Shatekon the best version of you. Show the best you makes you feel good inside. And as an added bonus, your teachers are happy when you show the best you. And when you make your teachers happy, everybody's happy. Being a Shatekon shark is not just being here every day, helping everyone reach excellence. It's more than just that. It's helping another student when help is needed. It's standing up for another student when they're being bullied. It's asking for help when you need it. The staff are very friendly. No staff member ever denied help to a student. They did not even need to know that student. They really care about you. They are going to have such a powerful impact on you that you'll never forget it. I never forgot it. I started Shatekon in first grade. Now I'm in high school, ninth grade. I'm with the big guys now. Who here came to the Shatekon walkthrough? Me too. I came back here to see all the teachers that made a positive impact on my life. I remember all the way back in first grade, Mrs. Russell's class. Where we raised enough warm fuzzies that we got to go to a secret classroom in the woods called Nature's Classroom. I remember being student of the week in Mrs. Pembroke's class. I remember figuring out that I wanted to be a teacher when I grew up in Mrs. Anderton's class. And I remember Hot and Sunny Day in Mrs. Cushman's room. Hakusani days where we dress like Native Americans and do activities that Native Americans would do in everyday life. In Mrs. Lipitsky's fifth grade class, we helped collect enough markers to recycle to win money for our school. We didn't just collect enough markers to barely beat the other schools. We collect so much more than the other schools combined. I think I'll be going back to visit my teachers forever as long as I don't move away, because I just want to say thank you. Being a Shatekon shark means getting the most out of your teachers, connecting to your teachers, so that you can become the best student you can be. What I love best about Shatekon is how fun Shatekon can be, if you let it. The fun is yours. You just have to participate. When you get to recess, you should play with as many kids as you can. In fact, look for the kid who may be standing alone and get them to come play. Think about it. What if you were that one kid who was really shy? Wouldn't it feel good if somebody else came over to you and asked you to play? Well, that's nothing compared to the feeling you get inside when you're being the helper. Participate in all the opportunities Shatekon offers. Get dressed up in a costume and go to the monster match. When you get to fourth and fifth grade, join the drama club. Join band or orchestra, join chorus or engineer, murals, or join any of the other clubs. The point is, there's lots of ways to be a part of the Shatekon culture. Those are the ways to do it. Shatekon is a very lucky school who embraces every single student, no matter what. You could be sitting in this room saying, "Yes, but I'm different." But my answer to you is, we're all different, and that's what makes us all the same. Shatekon has the most variety of students out of all the grade schools, and that's what makes it the luckiest. A famous man by the name of Logan Paul once said, "Don't be afraid to be different. Be unique. Be passionate about yourself. Don't be afraid to be who you are, because who you are is a Shatekon shark, and that makes you awesome." But if I have to leave you with one thought, let it be this. Show the world the best Shatekon shark you can be.